was a good one.
This part sucks.
This was like another half hour.
Oh, well, I believe this part. This part sucks. Especially when it's wet like this.
Tire all the way through. And if you
I'm gonna get off the bike.
Yeah, okay. And if you spin, it will slide off. But if you idle, literally just idle and real easy on the clutch, we can pull it through without a lot of effort.
You good?
Just riding like crap. Go check him up
there. You first, because I'll probably crash.
I'm not on my crap face.
Well, you're on our level then. Great job. That's the cleanest I've ever done that. Uh-huh. And I bobbled probably 5 times. Don't touch me. Don't touch it. Wow. Well, he got the job done. So did I. That other way is way easier.
He's gonna kill himself down this.
He's gonna die.
Yeah, when I was wheeling it up there, I was like, oh, he's gonna die up
there. Why the f*** is he coming up here? What a dude, he avoided the whole thing. He rode it like a fishbowl.
I hit the first hit.
That was fun.
Me about 3 feet
I was like, am I gonna make it? Am I gonna make it?
F you. That's all I have to say on that one.
It kept me on video.